We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
Fanciful.
F-A-N-C-I-F-U-L.
That is correct, and you have won Crenshaw's inaugural spelling bee.
Excuse me. Spell prestidigitation.
I'm sorry, sir, but this girl is only 11. Mr. Welch, what is this?
Prestidigitation.
You know that feeling where no matter what you do or where you go, you just don't fit in?
P-R-E-S-T-I-D-I-G-I-T-A-T-I-O-N.
Because it's how I feel all the time.
Prestidigitation.
That's correct.
Woo! My name's Akilah Anderson, and I'm 11 years old.
Dr. Joshua Larrabee thinks you have a chance of going all the way to the National Spelling Bee.
It's a tough nut. I've seen it chew kids up and spit them out. So if you want to get there, you can't be a shrinking violet. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
In a place where dreams are hard to come by.
Kayla, get in here!
One girl will start a journey.
5,000 new words.
5,000?
You'll consume it. You will own it. And then you know what you'll be.
Tired.
Where the odds are 1,000,000 to 1.
You're going up against a bunch of rich white kids.
Ratiocinate. What's the language of origin?
Can I have the definition, please?
Magical.
Mithridatism.
Akilah Anderson!
And talent is only the beginning.
That's correct.
All of Los Angeles is talking about
real
it.
Real positive.
I'm already saying for next year's speech.
You're doing great.
And getting lucky.
And it's just too hard, Mama.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
What does it mean?
That I'm not supposed to be afraid.
Afraid of what?
Afraid of me.
You ain't sure them people want to help you. I bet you just look around, you got 50,000 coaches.
Kick his butt, Akilah. B-U-T-T, butt.
Ever since you found out there was the National Spelling Bee, you've seen yourself holding up that trophy. But if you can't say it, you can't win it. So say it.
I want to win.
You want to win what?
I want to win a National Spelling Bee!
Yes!
Akilah and the Bee.
Number 4.
Once upon a time, there was a girl named Matilda.
Hi, Dad.
Get in the car, Melinda.
Matilda.
Whatever.
Who was extraordinary in every way.
Pretty soon you'll be able to do any multiplication, whether it's 2 times 7.
14.
Or 13 times 379.
4,927.
Wow. She can multiply large sums in her head. So can a calculator.
But in a world where grown-ups make all the rules.
I'm smart, you're dumb.
I'm big and you're small.
I'm right.
And you're wrong.
In a school where the principal.
In this school, I am God.
Has no principles.
Yes, Miss Trunchbull.
Sir.
The Trunchbulls used to be in the Olympics. Shot put. Javelin. Hammer throw.
She will discover...
Somebody's gonna teach her a lesson.
Deep inside herself...
You should believe in whatever power you think you have inside of you.
A secret weapon...
What's it
with my powers? ...to even the odds.
No more, Miss Nice Girl.
Hey, Dip Face, have a carrot.
Nah, you eat it.
Now...
Cookie! You will not leave this platform until you have consumed the entire confection.
She gives power.
You can do it, Brucey!
To the powerless. Help to the helpless.
Harry, take your hat off.
I can't get it off.
And disaster. To those who deserve it. From the author of Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory and James and the Giant Peach. And the unique vision.
What did you do to your hair?
Of director Danny DeVito comes the story of every kid's right to stand tall, no matter how small. Matilda.
Number 3.
Big things from such a small place.
Don't think about such things.
Why not?
You would be disappointed.
Hey, Fiona, how is your life?
It is fine.
Young girl, come inside. What is your name?
Fiona.
Could you please show Fiona how to move the pieces?
In chess, the small one can become the big one.
You can say anything you wanna say.
Chess helps us solve problems.
Hey, but I'm gonna love you anyway.
It teaches us to make a plan.
If you didn't have a wall to hide behind.
Use your minds.
But you fall to pieces when your eyes met mine.
And you will all find safety.
Why are you letting her win?
I'm not letting her.
You can see 8 moves ahead.
Checkmate.
Checkmate.
Checkmate. She won.
You could be the best in all of Uganda.
Coach, how can I become a champion?
Sometimes the place you are used to is not the place you belong. You belong where you believe you belong. Where is that for you?
None of your sneak attacks. This is not the ghetto.
I don't need to sneak. Checkmate.
This year's gold medalist, Fiona Mute.
Your children are blessed because they have a mother who never gave up on them.
Are you my daughter?
Yes, Mama, I am.
Yes.
Coach, you told us to make a plan, but I fear things will never change.
What matters is when you reset the pieces.
She's winning.
She's winning.
And play again.
Stronger than your bruises, I got thick skin.
Number 2.
Please don't make me go. You can keep homeschooling me.
Tell you everything I know. No more argument, okay? We've discussed this ad nauseum.
What's ad nauseum?
You don't know? Wow, looks like someone needs school.
Good morning, Miss Stevenson.
Who can tell me what 3 + 3 is? Everyone knows it's 6. Harry, can you stand up, please?
Can you tell me what 57 multiplied by 135 is? Okay.
7,695. The square root is 87.7 and change. Now, what does ad nauseum mean?
I listen to the wind of my soul.
I think your niece may be gifted.
I am good friends with the headmaster of the Oaks Academy for Gifted Education.
No, I promised my sister I'd give Mary a normal life. I think she's got to be here.
I've sat upon the setting sun.
Who's that lady in front of our door?
That'll be your grandmother.
Holy.
It's a MacBook, darling.
What are you doing here?
You are denying the girl her potential. How many 7-year-olds are doing advanced calculus?
You forgot the negative sign on the exponent.
Mary, why don't you say anything?
Frank says I'm not supposed to correct older people. Nobody likes a smart ass.
We petition the court to grant my client full custody of the child.
No!
You're gonna take that girl, you're gonna loan her out to some think tank where she can talk non-trivial zeros with a bunch of old Russian guys for the rest of her life.
And you'd bury her under a rock.
Evelyn, stop. I'm raising her how I believe Diane would have wanted.
Do you need a reason we should commit treason?
If anybody takes that baby away, I'll smother you in your sleep.
Bring into this.
My sister wanted Mary to be a kid. She wanted her to have friends and to be happy.
Tell us, do you have health insurance?
No.
Did you spend the night in jail?
Objection!
And leave the valleys.
What's your greatest fear?
That I'll ruin Mary's life.
Mary! Uh-uh! She's bossy.
I've heard that.
Valleys of the young.
He's a good person. You wanted me before I was smart.
Number 1.
And the chick has to come out of its shell sometime. You come out too.
I wanted to teach you. Everything the earth is full of, Helen. Everything on it, it's always for a wink and it's gone. And what we are on it, the light we bring to it and leave behind in words.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.